And the correct answer here is that you should put this one here, B, C, F, and G. Now, I've chosen the sizes and values so that this is not that difficult for you to figure out, even though it is an NP-complete problem in the general case. I suppose you have seen that there's lots of objects here which have a comparably small size and a very large value, so probably putting in F and G is rather obvious, and also I would presume putting in B. And then once you're there, you can see what else you got, and you've already used up 5 of your size units, so you cannot put in E anymore. And then the best value of the remaining objects, A, C, and D, is given to you by C, which has a value of 5, as opposed to 4, and 2. And also you cannot put in more than 1, so that makes C the only candidate to also put into that container. And for that, you get a total value of 3 plus 5 plus 5 plus 2. So you get a value of 15 in your container, actually not using up all the space in the container because you only have size 2, 4, 2, and 1, which is a total size of 9. So with a container of size 10, you can carry a value of 15 given these objects over here.